She's flying. Maiden flight. XK A280. 2S. That's about alright. Bit of nose weight, about 3 or 4 grams. You're flying okay, a bit hard to pick with this. It's in stability mode. Fludges around. Quiet.
Seconds. 20 seconds. Throttle the same.
Oh, flew. Second. Seems like you gotta jog the throttle. Need a bit more.
Thank you.
much hands-free. A bit of wind pushing it around, but it's not bad. There's a bit of rudder mixing and elevator mixing. It's just bank and yank. Show any bad tendencies or anything. Zips along. Definitely not overpowered, that's for sure. But it'll turn. It'll fly. I think this would be a good beginner plane, really. For someone like me. Wing wobble to the wind, with the wind.
Twenty seconds. Stabilization on.
I see that rudder movement with the ailerons there built in. Similarly, when you put the throttle on, you notice the elevator goes up slightly. Pulls the plane down, lifts in to keep the nose down. Anyway. Last flight. There she goes. Let's just start to pick up. Nice little docile kind of Mustang, not a bad size, small enough, well under the 250 grams. It's responsive enough. It's a perv. Not that it'd be acrobatic at all, but it's probably a bit underpowered for that. Through its paces. Get a bit more used to it first, I think. Oh, it doesn't show any real bad tendencies. Cut the power back. A little higher and turn it on glide. Eh? That's throttle cut. Well, the wind pushes around in the end. It's got that built-in rudder mixing, so not much point touching the rudder in this mode. You could fly this in a pretty small area, looking at that.
One minute.
The time goes quick on those small batteries, but look at putting in some slightly larger ones. Improves the flight time. Not sure about the actual original battery that comes with it. It says it's 600, I think, but it's actually a bit smaller than these ones that I've got. They're definitely only 450.
Shit. 9, 8, 7, throttle disabled.
Hit the fence.